The wood hammer mill machine is used for chipping the wood, logs, branches, and the edges of board. The chips can be widely used for the cultivation of edible mushroom, MDF production, sawdust board. It is also ideal equipment of manufacturing the biomass burning pellet,